है ना। गुड
उन्होंने प्लीज
मॉर्निंग मैम।
म्यूट योर सेल्फ एंड तरुण फ्रॉम फिफ्थ
20। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग प्लीज ओपन योर कैमराज एंड म्यूट योर स्पीक माइक ओके
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। आई एम ट्रेनिंग
हु इज विद आईडी पद्मा पद्मा हु इज विद पद्मा पद्मा आईडी
पद्मा पद्मा आईडी क्या है
प्लीज टेल योर नेम फॉर अटेंडेंस दिस इज न्यू आईडी प्लीज टेल योर नेम
मैम जी भावना प्रेजेंट मैम
राइट योर नेम इन द चैट बॉक्स
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम जसल प्रेजेंट
जेसल यस आई हैव रिटन प्लीज म्यूट योर स्पीकर्स माइक सॉरी एंड ओपन योर कैमरा
मैम अंबिका प्रेजेंट
अंबिका रिटन
मैम
विष्णु ओके सो ओके ज्योति उद्देश्य प्लीज प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ
अबे
म्यूट योर सेल्फ
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग सॉरी म्यूट योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट म्यूट योर सेल्फ स्वातिका म्यूट योर सेल्फ
मैम त्रिनेश भी
त्रिनेश ये सहम मैम श्वेता
मैम नायक
नायक रिटन आई हैव रिटन द नेम आई विल टेल यू द नेम्स एंड देन यू कैन लिसन द नेम्स इफ इट विल नॉट बी देयर देन यू कैन टेल मी ओके ओके प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ एवरी वन पद्मा हु इज विद आईडी पद्मा पद्मा प्लीज टेल योर नेम आईडी विद पद्मा पद्मा
एम आई ऑडिबल
यस सर गुड मॉर्निंग सर आईडी हु हैज जॉइंड विद द नेम पद्मा पद्मा आईडी इज पद्मा प्लीज राइट योर नेम और टेल योर नेम फॉर द अटेंडेंस Mute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Please tell the name with Padma. Who is with ID Padma?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग डोंट प्रेजेंट एंड म्यूट योरसेल्फ रंजीत डॉट नायक इज आईडी ऑफ बी हर्षिता रंजीत नायक हर्षिता और हर्षिता प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ हु इज विद आईडी पद्मा 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 कैन यू हियर मी
लिसनिंग
Stop talking.
Ma'am, Kair is present, ma'am.
Ranjit Naik is Harshvita.
Ma'am, Ji Bhavna present, ma'am.
Ji Bhavna hai, ma'am. Shanmukh.
Shanmukh hai present, ma'am.
Harshvita.
Ma'am,
Yes.
Okay. Ma'am, today, what class?
EVS.
Ma'am,
Shweta is present. Shweta, ma'am. EVS. Last time we have conducted class test on which topic? Class test. COVID-19. Yes, COVID-19. So the.
Ma'am, present.
Don't present anyone.
Ma'am, Kaveri present. Ma'am.
Kaveri, I am ma'am.
Ma'am, Ji Bhavani present.
Fifth A, only 8 students are here. Fifth A. Rest of the students are not here.
Ma'am, Ji Bhavani present. Ma'am.
All of you, first of all, mute yourself. 5, 4. 3. Mute yourself. Mute yourself.
Mari inka vere matladu.
P Raju, it will be. I think he cautious.
Class anna cheppra ani class.
Trinesh, mute yourself. Jaisal, mute yourself. Trinesh, mute yourself.
Gattiga cheppo. మాట్లాడరా
హలో
మ్యామ్ మ్యూట్ పద్మా పద్మా
హూ ఇస్ విత్ ద నేమ్ పద్మా పద్మా ప్లీజ్ టెల్ యువర్ నేమ్ యువర్ అటెండెన్స్ విల్ నాట్ బి మార్క్డ్
కావేరి మ్యామ్
ఏమా
కావేరి కావేరి ఇస్ నాట్ విత్ దిస్ ఐడి కావేరి ఇస్ విత్ సమ్ అదర్ ఐడి
మ్యామ్ సన్ముఖ్ సార్ ప్రెజెంట్
Sai Sampath present, yes, Sai Sampath I have marked. Tanmukh Sai marked, yes.
Sunishka present.
Sunishka marked. Nayak, yes. Okay, wait. I'll tell you the names and then tell you. P. Kaushik, fifth B hai. P. Kaushik.
P. M. M.
P. Kaushik, okay. Marked. So, please listen your names which I have written. For attendance, if anyone is left, kindly tell me. Okay, if anyone is left, you can tell me. Don't say hello here. Hi, Sampath. Who is writing here? Hi, Sampath. Don't talk in the chat box. Hi, hi, Sidhu. Hi, Sampath. Please don't write all these things in the class and mute yourself.
Padma, Padma, Shashi.
Who is Padma? Name with Padma. Anyone in the class?
No, ma'am. I don't know. She's
new. This is the new ID, I guess, na? New ID. That's why
yes,
I'm asking.
Ma'am, I think Udeshree, ma'am.
Udeshree is not with this ID.
Ma'am, sir, they're in the class.
Sorry?
Ma'am, Udeshree ID is...
Okay, okay. Fifth A and B, listen your names. I have written for the attendance. If anyone is left, then you can tell me. Okay? From 5th A, Sujita, Bhavna, Tejas, Vishishta, Fiona.
Vishnu is present.
Listen your names first. 5th A, Sujita, Bhavna, Tejas, Vishishta, Fiona, Stephen, Harshita, Harshita, Jayendra. These are from 5th A. If anyone is left, you can tell me. From 5th B, Tarun, Nivas, Sai Sampath, Manisha, Trinesh, Jaisal, Ambika, Nayak, Manu, Dinesh, Kirtana, Kaveri. Swatika, Vishnu, Udeshree, Deepa, Shweta, Arushi, Nitish, Siddharth, Shanmukh, Sunishka, P. Kaushik. And now just now joined by B. Srinika. B. Srinika join now. After 1 minute I will be taking I will start the class. Tarun, mute yourself. Tarun. Kaveri, yes, I have written your name.
Sir,
good morning. Yes. Prajwal, mute yourself. Oh, sorry, Tarun. Prajwal has joined right now. Okay, Rushda. My screen is not visible because I am not presenting anything, na. That's why. Well, I present it will be visible. Okay, so let's start the class. Others will join side by side. So in the last class on Friday, we have conducted test on COVID-19, right? So today we will take up our chapter that was left in between, that is mangoes round the ear. We have started this lesson that was about food wastage and food spoilage. Do you remember? So quickly we will take up this lesson, okay? We will complete it. All of you, please don't present in between. All of you, first of all, mute. Please check that side. You are clearly audible. So please that side, connect. Check your connection that side. And if still there is a problem, leave the class and join again. Okay? Now please mute yourself and don't present. Don't present. Tejas, what happened? Tejas?
Where is the test?
Test? I have sent you in the group.
Good morning, Uncle Sir.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Uncle Sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Uncle Sir.
Good morning.
Good morning,
Uncle Sir.
Good morning.
Good morning,
good morning
everyone.
Good morning, sir. Sir, you are in
good morning. School, sir. Still 34 students only.
34 are here. They are joining. 35.
Only 34, madam.
So there are more, some have left. They will join. They join and they leave.
Okay, I will ask to join.
Sir, you are in school?
Yes.
25, 12. I have 37, names of 37. And we have 32 students, I think they have left. Names of 37 are here with me. So, who are not here?
There is one meeting.
Sorry?
Please mute yourself, everybody.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning.
So, first of all, mute yourself. Good morning to everyone. Now just...
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning. Just say with your actions.
Okay.
Let's start with the class. Okay. Let's start with the class. We will take up our chapter, that is 4th chapter, mangoes round the ear. Okay. DP.
Good morning, ma'am.
Please mute yourself. Everybody now mute yourself.
Mute yourself.
1, 2, 3. Okay, ma'am, start.
Okay, so please don't present in between. Nobody will touch the present option. Keep this thing in your mind. Don't touch present option in your laptop, either laptop or a phone, whatever you are using. Okay? Just listen to the class and give the answers which I'll ask. Okay? So, I will take up the chapter, mangoes round the ear. Again, don't present.
Rushida, please.
Rushida, don't present. Okay, so don't present in between.
थोड़ी लोग join नहीं हुआ तो present का option दबाते
हैं. Don't present. Don't talk. My screen will be visible.
समय वो लोग join.
वो लोग क्या करते हैं क्या नहीं करते हैं don't
talk. आप ये don't take don't think of all these things and please don't present, okay?
Ma'am, which lesson, ma'am?
Mangoes round the ear we have started. I'll continue where I left, okay? So, quickly we will recap it and then we will move forward, okay? So, just wait, I'll make it
small. Okay, ma'am.
Wait.
Ma'am, I did not listen this.
Akshaya, join. Akshaya. So... we will take up from here.
Ma'am, I didn't learn this lesson, ma'am.
Sorry?
In textbook.
So tell from first.
Ma'am?
Yes. So I am taking up again this chapter, okay? From starting only. Do you want me to take from starting?
No, ma'am.
Sir.
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Wait, 2 minutes.
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
I'll continue where I left.
Ma'am.
I'll just read and I'll explain you from the starting. In 2 minutes, please, I'll explain mute you. Mute yourself.
1, 2, 3. Mute yourself.
Oh, shit.
Tomorrow is your WE period, na? So
yeah.
In that period, we will do one activity related to tiles. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Have you ever noticed tiles on your room?
Selva Chanakishan.
No.
Who is this Selva? Okay, let's start.
Yes,
15B. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Who is this ID with money? Money Sawala. ID with money joined now. Two IDs have joined with the.
Keep your cameras on. Everybody, please keep your cameras on.
Okay. So let's start with the class. There can be problem with my network as electricity is not here. So please don't say this, your ma'am, your voice is breaking. It can happen. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
No, ma'am, your voice is clear.
It's clear now, na? It can happen. I'm just saying.
Yes, ma'am.
Please.
Your voice is clear.
Okay, so
okay, ma'am, is
now I'm presenting. I'm presenting my screen. So please stop talking. I will take up very fast the previous we have done. Okay. So this is our next mangoes round the ear. Somebody is joining.
I'm Zoom.
Yeah, I'll zoom it. Somebody is joined.
Mango.
Okay. So. I can go. So okay, let's start with this mangoes round the ear. We have done this first.
Hello.
Don't talk. Don't.
Somebody is presenting.
Who is presenting now?
Please resume your presentation.
Yes, ma'am. Somebody is presenting.
I already told you don't present that. Don't see the present option.
I'm here to tell, madam. Please, others, please mute yourself.
Mute yourself. Okay, so the chapter is mangoes round the year. Okay, this we have already covered the part. You can
good
see.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning. Who is this with? So we have already taken up this part. Can you see three students are standing here in the picture? Who was presenting? Manisha, mute yourself. Manisha, mute yourself. All of you, mute yourself on the three. I count till five. Mute yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Padma, who is the name with this Padma? Tell your name. Neither listening nor replying.
Not visible.
I'm resuming again. I have to mute her.
Ma'am, Padma ko call bhai cut kar do na. Koi hai.
Don't talk. Don't say anything. Mute yourself. Okay, let's start with our class. This was our chapter, Mangoes Round the Ear. Okay, so we have. Can you see three pictures? Akshara, yes, I have written your name. Reshma, Akshara, join now. So I have written your name. Okay, so. Harshita marked. Harshita is here. Fifth A, Harshita. I think she is not here. Okay.
Ma'am, what is meaning of the ma'am?
That when we will complete. Tejas, I know your question. I know what you want to ask. Let's complete the chapter and then you will come to know what does this title mean. Okay. Mangoes round the ear. This you can. This title of the chapter you will be able to tell after the completion of the chapter. Okay. Then you will come to know why they have given the name mangoes round the ear. Okay. So, can you see three students in the picture? Neetu, Aman, Preeti. Okay, what are they talking about? I have already taken up this before. So, I am just quickly taking this up and then we will continue it. So, Neetu is saying, wow, Aman, lunchbox has sweet puris. Aman is saying, hey, today Neetu has bought potato sabji. Wait, somebody is joining. Okay. Don't present. Somebody presented. Somebody presented, na? Don't present. This is the issue. This is the issue every time. Don't present.
Hello.
Rohita. Okay. So Padma is. I think.
Hello, Tejas.
This is Shashank, I guess. Why Shashank or P. Shashank? From 5th A. I think it is Shashank from 5th A. Don't present. So, why Shashank, na? He is why Shashank. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Mute yourself. Why Shashank? Mute yourself. Okay. So, let's continue. Preeti is saying, I have got bhindi. Okay.
Somebody
is presenting again.
Somebody,
don't present.
Presenting.
How many times I will say one thing you have. So. Okay, so let's come to the next part. Aman is saying he has bought potato sabji. Okay, what has Preeti bought? Preeti has bought bhindi in the lunch. So as you can see, you also have lunch in your school, lunch time. So now they are also sharing their lunch. Now what happens next? Now can you see the face of Neetu in the second picture? This. A very sad face she is making. Okay. So what is Aman saying after looking at the face? Oh Neetu, I think your potato sabji is spoiled. Okay, so that's why she is very sad, because her sabji she has bought has been spoiled. So what is Preeti saying? Don't eat that, you may fall sick. Here you take some bhindi. So they will share the bhindi which has been brought by Preeti. Okay, wait. Somebody is joining. Why Shashank don't present? Why Shashank don't present? Next, how did, first of all tell me, how did you come to know when you are at home, how do you come to know that the food has spoiled? What are the indications you can tell me food has, sorry?
Ma'am, by the smell and the color.
By the smell and the color, very good. By smelling, by the color, by sometimes by tasting, you can tell that
yes,
food has spoiled. Now the first question is, how did Aman know that the potato sabji has got spoiled?
By color.
By looking, by change in color. Okay. Next, have you ever seen some food? Please mute yourself. Fifth A and B, mute yourself. Mute yourself. Have you ever seen color smell? By smelling, by change in color, you can tell the food has spoiled.
Ma'am.
Have you ever seen some food that has got spoiled? How did you know that it was spoiled? So you can relate it to the first one. How can you judge that it is changed? By smelling, by change in color, or sometimes by tasting also we tell. Sometimes we don't come to know. Sometimes we have to taste. Okay. Next. Preeti told Neetu not to eat the potato sabji. What would happen if she has eaten it? What would happen if you will eat a spoiled food? Fall sick. So she would fall sick. Okay. She would have something bad stomach. Maybe bad stomach or headache, vomiting. She would have suffered from all these things. Okay. Okay, so how do we know the food is spoiled? Our question is, how do we know the food is spoiled? Food starts to smell bad. The change of the color. Change of the food, color of the food changes. We can see white green spots. This will be related to the bread part. I will take up later. Okay. Next is, next, difference between, we have done till there. Now next part is food spoilage and food wastage. What is the difference between food spoilage and food wastage? Okay, so what, can you see the pictures here? Some white green spots in the picture are here. Okay, here also and here also. What do you mean by food spoilage and what do you mean by food wastage? There, these are two terms and we will differentiate. What do you mean by this? Okay. Food spoilage is when the food has gone bad. Food spoilage is when the food is bad and it is not, and we are not able to eat. You can't eat it. We cannot eat the spoiled food. Okay. So when the food is bad, you cannot eat the spoiled food. Can you eat such kind of food in the picture?
No.
So food spoilage is when the food has gone bad and it is not fit to eat. Okay, that is food spoilage. Okay, next is food wastage. Food is good but we throw it. Wastage is when you know the food is very good in taste, in color, in smell and whatever parameters. It is good but we throw it. That is food wastage. We can eat it, keep it for eating later on, or give it to poor people instead of throwing it in dustbin. You can give that food, but the spoiled food cannot be given to others. Please mute yourself first of all. Who is talking? Let me check. Why Shashank, please mute yourself. Mute yourself. Rest, please. Arushi, Kasturi, mute yourself.
Then Banjay Lade Banjay. Mammy Rusunda Maravetu Kurai. Anni box and Okadakar Vetraman.
Dinesh, one by one, shall I take the name of everyone? Dinesh, mute yourself.
Anni Bagla Vetkomanagada.
Rushda.
EVS test book Kundamatechko.
Don't talk.
Ma'am, somebody's microphone.
Please don't talk. Manu, G. Shinika, this. Okay, so now, am I clear till here? Food wastage and food spoilage. There are two terms, don't mix them up. Food wastage is when you throw the good food. It can be given to poor people also. You can eat it later on also, but we throw. That is food wastage. And food spoilage is when the food has gone bad. Okay, when you keep it for 2-3 days and it is not fit for taken up. So that is food spoilage. Okay, in the pictures you can see, in the first picture there are white green spots here. Okay, I will tell you what are these. In the coming up chapter, I'll tell you this, okay? So, this food cannot be taken up, neither it can be given to anyone else, okay? But in the second picture, can you see the food is packed? It is fully packed. It is a good food. Okay, so this is
clean and
neat and clean food, but you are throwing it. So, this is food wastage, okay? Next part. This also we have done already. Look into your kitchen and write down the names of food that can get spoiled in 2-3 days. So, items that can be spoiled in 2-3 days are milk, dal, rice. All these are food items that can be spoiled in 2-3 days. Which can be kept for a week. Okay, tell me which can you food items that can you keep for a week.
No.
Tell me. 5th AB. Fifth AB.
Hello, ma'am. Good morning.
Tell me the food items that you can keep it for a week. Lot of voices coming from. Hi, Shashank, please mute your voice. Otherwise, I have to remove you. Lot of disturbances coming from. Why, Shashank, mute yourself. Continuously voice is coming. Ishant, mute yourself.
Ma'am.
Ishant.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking, ma'am.
I already told there is a problem, so it can break. Okay. So don't worry about it. Okay. So next is food that can we keep for a week. Week means 7 days. Okay. Food that items can last for 7 days are potato, onion, cake. All these things can last for 1 week. Okay. Next, would not spoil till 1 month. Which are the items that can stay for 30 days? 1 month means 30 days. Okay. So, 1 month, salt, sugar, oil. Salt, spices, oil, these can be kept for 30 days. Okay. Who is talking here? Tarun, DP, mute yourself. K. Kaushik, mute yourself. K. Kaushik.
Ma'am, onion also can be one month, ma'am.
No, onion will get... No. Onion will get spoiled in 1 month. It will get... Yes. Onion will not be kept in 1 month.
Tomatoes.
1 month means...
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes. Tomatoes can't be kept for a while. You can do this experiment at home. Take some tomatoes and keep it. Don't use it for 30 days.
Potato
can be kept.
Fridge mein laga tha.
Fridge mein bhi nahi. Fridge mein bhi woh kharab ho jayega. Okay. Yes. Potatoes 1 week. Sorry.
Onion also can be
now,
for 1 year.
So, I will will tell you what is the other methods that you can prevent the food. You are saying for 1 year, that is done with some other methods. That is done with some other methods. Okay. Ishant, mute yourself. That also I will take up in this chapter. Okay, next, let's come to the next point. Look at your friend list and discuss in the class. Write all the, will your list be same in all the seasons? Can you say this list, these items are same in all the seasons? In summer season and winter season? In rainy season? Fifth AB.
Water waste on the map.
Tarun, last warning for you, otherwise I'll remove you. This is last warning for you. Mute yourself. एक बात को कितनी बार कहना पड़ता है? Why Shashank is not listening? So tell me, I'll ask one by one with the name. Okay. From 50, Vishishta. Vishishta, can you hear me? Vishishta. Tell me the list which we have read here, the food that can be kept for 2-3 days, for a week or a month. This list will be same in all the seasons. Can you say this is be good for all the seasons? List will change or it will be same?
No, ma'am.
No.
It will change.
It will change. What kind of change will you see in the season? In different seasons? Tell me.
If we keep it longer in rainy season, they don't stay longer in rainy season.
Yes, very good. Yes, in rainy season and summer season, the things don't stay for very long. Summer season and rainy season, they don't stay for a long time. But in a winter season, you can keep it for a long time. Okay, there is change with all the seasons. Okay, the list will not be same for the seasons. Very good, Vishishta. Now, when the food gets spoiled in your house, what do you do with it? Tell me. When the food, from 5th B, Brunda. Brunda is here? Brunda. 5th B, Brunda. Are you hearing? Is she here?
Yes, ma'am.
Brunda.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell me, when food gets spoiled in your house, what do you do with it? What do you do with the spoiled food in your house? Fifth AB, Brunda, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
You are not Brunda.
I throw
in dustbin.
What do you do in your house with the spoiled food?
Ma'am, I will throw
in dustbin. Okay, first point is you will throw. You will throw in the dustbin. Second, can you do anything else? Can you do anything else? Fifth A and B. Can you do anything else?
You can share with the toothbrush.
Sorry?
You cannot do anything with
food. Spoiled food can be taken up for any other thing. Just think over it and tell me. Is there the option to throw or there is any other option you can do? Vishishta will tell this answer. What will she do? Vishishta?
She can share with poor people.
Vishishta? Fifth A. What else can be done with the spoiled food? Vishishta, can you hear me? Tell me what can be done with the spoiled food. First option is to throw the food. Okay, everyone.
Ma'am,
we can make compost out of it.
You can make some
compost out of it.
Compost out. Very good. I was waiting for this answer only. You can make a compost out of the waste food. How can a compost? See, instead of throwing that only I'm telling what is compost. Instead of throwing it, you can dig up a soil. You can dig up the that. आपके मिट्टी होती है ना आपके पास? आप उसको मिट्टी में डाल सकते हो. Okay, and after some times it will become a fertilizer or a manure. It will help in growing other
crops. Fertilizer means?
That I'll tell you. Fertilizer and manures are the items that help in growing different food crops. You have seen farmers. What do farmers do? Farmers क्या करते हैं हमारे लिए? Farmers क्या करते हैं हमारे लिए? Fifth A B. What do they do for you? They give you the food, right? Fifth A B. Farmers give you the food. Okay. To protect the food, they use some item. They use some chemicals that are fertilizers and manures. Okay. So that with the spoiled food you can make your natural fertilizer. Natural means that are prepared by you. Okay. You can make a natural fertilizer for growing many food items. So farmers use this so that their crops do not get spoiled. So they use these fertilizers and manure and compost it. When you put the spoiled food in the soil, it will, after some time, after 2-3 days or a week, it will change. Okay, try this at your home now.
Fertilizers
are the chemicals used by the farmers in their fields. Fertilizers are the chemicals. They can be naturally made by natural process. What is the natural process to make a fertilizer is by, as Vishishta told, making a compost. You can make a compost by spoiled food. This is a natural way. Okay. By spoiled food, you can make a natural fertilizer or a manure. Okay.
Ma'am, somebody.
Please stop talking. Who is?
What is the meaning of fertilizer?
That only I am telling. Wait. First of all, let me mute you. Okay. Fertilizers are the chemicals that are used by our farmers. You know who are farmers? Farmers, pata hai aapko kaun hai? Again, the mic is on. What is the... Do you know who are farmers? Fifth AB. Farmers kaun hote hain? Batao.
Yes, ma'am.
Pehle ye batao, farmers kaun hote hain?
Who work for us?
Who work for us? Who give you food? To give you food. Yes. So, to grow food in their fields, to grow food for you in their fields, they use some chemicals. Okay. That chemicals are known as fertilizers. Okay. Am I clear now? Okay, later on we will take one chapter is there.
What is the meaning of compost?
That I will, later on we will have one chapter related to this. In that chapter I will show you in details what are fertilizers, what are compost. I'll show you the pictures. Okay. So now mute yourself. Tarun and Arushi, mute yourself. Mute yourself. Best one more is there.
Ma'am, Vishishta is asking something in chat box, ma'am.
Wait, I'll read and I'll tell you. What is Vishishta? You can ask like this. Ma'am, shall I show compost? Yes, this will be good if she will show you. Vishishta, click your pictures. She is doing this activity at her home. She already told me she is making compost at her home. So next time in the next class, she will, Vishishta, send some pictures to me. Okay, you can send the pictures to me. I will share it with all the students. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Bye. See you,
Tata. The class is not over right now. 6 minutes are there. Class is not over. Who is saying bye? See the time.
Ma'am, Nivas, ma'am.
Okay. Next is.
Bye, Tata.
Have you ever bought a? Okay, tell me which picture is this. Next, let's come to next part. Which is with bread? Have you?
Bread.
Do you use it at home?
Ma'am, bread.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone uses this. Okay. Now, what do you see in this picture? Bread. What is this?
It is spoiled.
It is? What kind of spots? Yes. What kind of spots do you see here? Green, green spots. Yes. So this is a bread which is
spoiled.
Yes. This is spoiled. Yes. So what is the reason why he? What are these green spots? Can you tell me? What are these green spots? What do you call this? Who will tell me? Sorry? First of all, mute yourself. Everyone is answering by mute yourself. I'll ask one by one. Aman BG went to market to buy bread. The shop was very crowded. The shopkeeper picked up a packet of bread and gave it to BG. She looked it and returned it immediately. Okay. Fifth AB, mute yourself.
Ma'am.
Ishant, mute yourself.
Ma'am, time is over.
Time, 4 minutes are there. Don't tell me the time. I know better than you. Don't tell me the time.
Yes, ma'am.
Mute yourself. Let me complete this part in 4 minutes. And don't say in between. Rushda, mute yourself. Okay. So, Aman's BG went to the market to buy bread. She has taken up this bread. The shopkeeper gave this bread to the bread packet. And after looking at this packet, the BG returned it immediately. Why did BG did this? Look at the picture of the bread packet here and guess why BG returned it. Why did BG... Tell me.
The bread was spoiled and...
Bread was spoiled. You can see the green spots. Green spots on the packet. Can you see the green spots? I'll show you. I will show you another picture. Now, wait. Let me show you one more picture. Can you see this picture now? Bread. Spoiled bread. See. White, black spots. What kind of spots are these? Why do we get these spots? Why do we get these spots? If you keep the bread for 2-3 days or a 1 week, you will keep it, will have these kind of spots. Do this activity at your home. I'll give you the homework of this. Okay. And what do we call it? Fungus. What do we call it? We call it fungus.
Ma'am, I can tell why it is spoiled.
What is fungus? Find it out. Your homework is 3 days. Your homework is to find out what is fungus. Okay. Fungus. We call these spots fungus. These are because of fungus. Okay.
Ma'am, what is your homework?
Homework is to find out what is fungus. And I'll tell you the activity. Okay. Can you guess what is fungus? These spots are because of a microorganism that is fungus. Find it out more about it. I'll ask you in the next session what is fungus and what have you find out from. You can Google it. Okay. Google it and tell me in the next session. Okay. Next.
I can tell why it is spoiled.
Bread. How the do this activity. I'll give you the work of activity. I will share you the picture. Do that activity and tell me what is fungus. Okay. Your work is to tell me what have you find out about the fungus. Now come to next part. Look carefully at 2-3 packets of food items. When you buy a packet,
fungus or fungus?
Fungus, F-U-N-G-U-S, fungus. Fungus, you have to find out what is fungus. This is the homework. Just find it out from the Google and tell me in the next session. Okay. Who knows? Anyone in the class who already know what is fungus? Can you tell me? Fifth AB. Fifth AB. Praharshita is telling. Yes, Praharshita. You're not audible. You're not audible. Please say loudly.
Ma'am, instruction, ma'am.
So today your homework is to find out what is fungus. Time is over. I'll give you the homework in the WhatsApp group. Okay. First homework is just find out what is fungus. You can search it on the web. Okay. Now those who have, if you have any doubt, you can ask. Others can leave. Okay. Manu, don't present. Manu, don't present. Sorry, not audible. Who is saying?
Ma'am, Jizil.
Yes, Jizil. Yes.
Ma'am, we have to write what is fungus.
You can write it in a rough note. What is fungus? Vishishta, okay, ma'am, is presenting
ma'am,
something.
Ma'am, we have to not write in a notebook.
Okay, Vishishta, for you one homework. Vishishta is here. Can you listen me? Vishishta, you have to take pictures of that compost.
Yeah, I can show now.
If you are, you can show now. You it's no no time is over. There, most of the students have left. Okay, next time,
ma'am.
Next time, first you show the picture and then we will continue forward. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Very good. Okay, so rest. Bye. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Other homework will be given in the WhatsApp group. Okay. Homework will please check the group. Check the group for homework. Okay. Ma'am, I also have compost in my house, Praharshita.
Ma'am, I leave that.
Praharshita, you can also take the pictures.
Ma'am, time is over.
Time is over. Yes, you can leave. Yes. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. I know why bread has spoiled.
Why has bread spoiled? That only I'll give you the homework. Find it out. G. Srinika, don't present. G. Srinika. G. Srinika, don't present. I have doubt. Sujita, yes, ask your doubt. Praharshita. Yes.
And what is the meaning of fungus?
Fungus, this you have to find out. What is fungus? Why did the bread get that spots? Green, white spots? That you have to find out. Okay. Find
Ma'am,
out.
Is it fungus meaning?
Yes. Find it out from the Google or wherever you want and then tell me in the next session. Okay. What is fungus and why it appears on the bread?
Ma'am.
G. Srinika, stop presenting.
Ma'am, class.
Sorry? You can leave the class. If you have doubt, you can ask. Others can leave the class.
Ma'am, can I leave the class?
Yes, yes. G. Srinika, don't present again and again. G. Srinika, stop presenting. Okay, you can leave one by one. If you have doubt. Homework, yes, I will send in WhatsApp group. Homework will be given to you in WhatsApp group. I have already told you here only, but I'll tell you in the group also.
Ma'am?
Yes.
You can send me.
Sorry? You are not audible. Yes, Reshma.
Ma'am, you can send me EVS split-up syllables.
EVS?
Split-up syllables.
Split-up syllables? You want syllables?
Yes.
Okay, in group we will send you, okay? Slavis.
Ma'am, anyone is telling hi, Kaushik, I am Ishan.
Sorry?
Hi,
Kaushik. Ishant has left. Ma'am, you gave some work to Vishishta. What is it? That is Praharshita. The homework is she will take up the picture of compost. You can also take the picture of compost that you are preparing at home. Okay, you know, you said that you also do at home with the spoiled food.
I also.
So, you can click pictures. If it will be visible, you can take the pictures. Okay, Praharshita, am I clear? And then you can send it to me, then I'll share it with the class. Okay, send the pictures to me and I'll share it. Okay. So, now, if you... Sorry? Sorry?
English and EVS with yourself.
English and EVS what? ask your doubts in WhatsApp group personally, though. Ask your doubts in the group, okay?